Several Cobleskill police officers have resigned from their positions. Here's why. Cobleskill Mayor Rebecca Stanton-Trek says that the resignations happened after officers found out portions of the general tax fund levy would be allocated to other services instead of the police department. The mayor says 87% of that tax fund levy is used to fund the police department. She does say she's working with leaders now to find affordable police coverage for the village.